Hey guys, welcome back to another Resident Evil episode, number 4, I believe. Sorry about 2 seconds. It's about time. Just see the message. I got to wait now. Right, I'll try and remember where I am. Just continue. So I need to turn one up slightly. Because I was never hearing. I didn't have enough room, did I? I still don't really. Oh, that's good of you. Yeah. I can get into that stage now. Mr. T will want to come say hello. Or Mr. X, Mr. T. So I ain't getting no plane. Oh, I'll have to go to the balcony way in a second, won't I? Take you. Is there anything else? Just a herb, which I don't really want. Where do you go? Oh. Salmon. Is it two you need? Right, it's good of you. Get this knife. Right, I've got no choice but to jump down there and say hello to Mr. X, am I? Lovely. Alright, the reason I'm doing this is to basically free myself up a slot. What's the plan anyway? Stop you in there. Alright, I guess it's this way, isn't it? Don't really want the herb. Where do I go now? Right, you lead back in. So if I want to go this way. What the hell is that?
Hell is up with you.
That's a bit creepy, isn't it? Oh.
Fuck.
Wasn't expecting that. At least you're dead. Guess you're quite important. Right, let's see if you're dead. Yeah. Suppose, yeah. Worst case, I'll just use it or dump you. Oh, well, no. Can I get free? Oh, no. But as soon as I hit this, I reckon he will. Alright. Let's try not to get eaten. Hello, big boy.
Jesus, stay back.
No, there's a few places I want to go as well. Where are you? It's like the art room. The waiting room. Oh, I'm gonna get my ass whipped. Let's try and dodge it. Oh. Oh, it's empty, isn't it? Buggered up. I don't know where he is. Well, I need to get to that safe. And in the main hall, I'm sort of alright. Hoping. Do you think of us? Sugar. Six, two, 11. 6, 2, 11. Let's give that a try. 6, 2, 11. Well, you're quite handy. But he's out there. Right, what's best? I need to get in the records room, I believe. I have to go around there, jump in. Sod it. Let's go for it. Oh, he's got 26 rounds. Is that any zombies? I think this is the right way. Yeah. Okay, that's the last time I use it. Yeah. There's nothing else I can grab at the moment. Oh. Let's use it. Let's take you. Well, Fiend's gonna come and say hello. Isn't it? Is it? Use. Oh, I hate being under pressure. Come on. Hope he's down there somewhere. I'm not gonna fuck around, I'm just gonna run. Oh! What? Fuckers. He's heard me. Where you go? Oh, no way. Can't get down anyway. Can you see him down there? No, it makes my life a little bit easier. Oh crap. So I know I'm safe in here. For now. I just need to get out of here. Oh, where's the other one then? Creepy at all, is it? I'll save you for time being. I need you. Thank you. Unless the builder's making noise in the background. Oh, I'm gonna stick you in there. Just need to take you out. Take you up top. Pop's your uncle, did his yawn. Did indeed. But he's just sitting outside chilling. Perfect. Right, what's the next plan of action? What are you? Dialogue. I'm not really fussed about the dialogue, to be honest. Don't have a PC. I don't know if I can get into these rooms or not. And I don't know if there's any real point. Well, you see, save points there. I just got to run all the way back over here. Well, no, I can go to the roof way, can't I? Where am I now? There. Jump a cocktail, straight round. Straight through there, and down the stairs. And go to Chief's office. No, should be able to get in there then. So you don't have the key for that. I'm sure there's a way. Where is he? Just need him to jog on, to be honest. So I don't have access to the PC. Oh, I'll be mad if I go that way. Sod it. YOLO. Oh crap. Change my mind. Oh, I should be able to dodge him. Oh no, sod it. So we got buses in. Oh, let's store some of this stuff anyway. Ooh, sun's come out. Be a safe place. I already put one in, haven't I? I'm missing one. This can't be this hard, can it? Guess you can go that way. Guess you want to go that way. Guess she'd be like that. Turn you round, yay. Easy buff. And now I'm just trying to escape.
Neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sure you're all right?
For now.
I swear you back. You hurt her.
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Now it's worth trying to escape from the dodgy policeman.
There has to be a way out of here.
I see you got something to do with it. Creepy. Okay, I thought it would be a lot easier, but maybe not. Oh, you need to be star triangle. Cover, put these over? No. So it can't be you. So it has to be you. Star triangle. You're there, circle square. It's just you, isn't it? There we go. So come you're not right. Right, definitely can't be you. Should be down over top in. Could it be you? Square triangle. So it has to be you in ascendant. And you should have a square triangle. Have you any of you guys got a square circle? No. No. So if it's not this, then it's got to be this. Oh, knickers. Square. Triangle. Do you have a star? Star circle. That was really odd. Scissors, I'll just kick it down. I reckon this will take me a few attempts to escape. Clever. Just give me a shotgun. I've seen this a few times. You have to like come back in here and hide, then run out.
That must be the door out of here.
Oh no, I know, I know.
Oh no, it's him.
I bet it's gonna be something bad, isn't he? Yeah, she's dead. Do I have to grab something? Alright.
Where you going, Sherry? I told you to stay put. You need to learn this.
Do 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 do. Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. I hit the bitch. It's acid.
You're gonna pay for this. Ah, oh, you little shit.
Yeah, start running.
You are gonna be so fucking sorry.
Go away.
Oh, I don't have the keys to do it.
Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch, that's a dead end!
So we've got to hide. It's going to be a nightmare.
Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
No, to escape you, am I?
Just gotta be here somewhere. Ugh.
Don't know where to go.
I see you.
Oh, it's over.
Game over, sure.
Alright, come in, Seville.
It's all over now! Door's locked! Where are you? Show yourself! I know you're in here! The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's gonna be!
Not so far, so good. Guess I'll hide here for the time being.
Show yourself! Now!
Go hide in here.
Oh, fuck! It burns!
Not too bad. To be fair, yeah, the acid would burn.
Where the fuck is my key? I see you.
Let's go. Can't catch me on the gingerbread man. Yeah, I'm hurrying. Well. Come on!
I'm coming for you, Sherry!
Oh yeah. This is a fruit loop! Oh, he's fucked.
good to see you again, Claire.
Oh, Mitch comes over today.
We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, you hurt her.
Well, that's gonna be a hero.
Serious? Damn it.
What if Mr. X is still lurking around? You might have bugged off.
Wait,
there's nothing else in here. Oh, he's still lurking around. I thought it was the key I need to pick up. Well, I believe that I can escape. Is he still lurking around? Yeah. Right, well, good for the time being, to us. Let's put you in there. That's right, I should use my VIP way. When you get low on ammo and stuff, just fill you up. So far, Mr. X is just sitting there. Oh crap. Go around the circle. See you later. Yeah, I don't think he chases. I think he goes away after a while. Well, he does chase. Oh, crap.
Shit. Looks like it's the other way.
Ah! Have they jumped out? Yeah. Well, let's go. Sorry guys, I'm going quicker than you. See you later, Gaylords. Well, that was a cheeky headshot. So I'm happy with that. Might as well put you at misery now. Come on, you buggers, where are you? Oh, I missed. How about caution?
Jesus.
Bloody hell. Over there. Yeah, but I don't have the machine gun. Oh, please say it wasn't at the station. But it's a bit of a trick, isn't it? Guess I'm going this way. I can hear a dog. Oh, run out of ammo, no? Well, a grenade might help. Look, I am a little bit in trouble now.
That's got to be the orphanage. Hang on, Sherry.
Oh, that's going to be a hero. So isn't this door meant to be locked? I want to go this way.
Hello? I have the pendant. Sherry? Sherry, are you here?
Might be some goodies or something. That's handy. Nice, but I don't have a machine gun. I hope I get it at some point. Well, it's all that for nothing. Well, I guess that's it. I need to take a break because I need a tinkle. Alright, as soon as I hit, find a save point. Aww, oh, knickers. That wasn't a cheap shot at the alien films. I wonder where the hell that little bugger went. pre-fight. That'd be cool. See, just running around. I guess not. That was a wasted journey. Oh, at least I found a safe wood. If I go right now, I'll probably trigger something off. But there is a save point, so I will save. Number 7. But yeah. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Interesting turn events. Hope y'all do find the machine gun, because I really do need it. Otherwise, I've got all that ammo now. It's a trunk. No. Well, 14 rounds. 5 rounds. A knife. Handgun. I should be right, but we could do a machine gun at some point. But yeah, very much, guys, and see you next one. Bye-bye.